Hello, my name is Jamie. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Lan Man. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is pink. I like ice cream. I don't like chocolate.
So I want to tell you three things that there weren't 200 years ago. So 200 years ago, there weren't any buses. Yeah, well done. And so 50 years ago, there were motorbikes. I want you to tell me three more.
50 years ago, there were planes.
Good.
50 years ago, there were buses.
And one more.
50 years ago, there were motorbikes.
Good, well done. Right, so I'm going to say something and I want you to say the opposite. So, yesterday I didn't watch TV.
Yesterday I watched TV.
Well done. Yesterday I played football.
Yesterday I didn't play football.
And yesterday I didn't cook.
Yesterday I cooked.
Good, well done. Right, so what is this? This one?
It's an paper.
And what will I take to my maths lesson?
I take the paper later.
Good. And what will you take to your PE lesson?
I take my
PE. Good, well done. Right. What time did Katie have her computer lesson? What time did Billy have his maths lesson?
At 10 o'clock.
And what time did Katie have her English lesson?
At 1 o'clock.
Well done. So I want you to tell me three things that you are going to take. So I'm going to take a suitcase, some shampoo, and a toothbrush. Right, so is Emma going to take a camera?
Yes, she is.
Is Katie going to take a hat?
No, she isn't.
And is Lucy going to take some toothpaste?
Yes, she is.
Right, so I'm going to tell you three things that you're going to do. So on Tuesday, I'm going to ride my bike. Four things for me. So can you spell taxi?
T-A-S-I.
Well done. Can you spell short?
S-H-O-R-T.
Can you spell hate?
H-A-T-E.
And soap.